Hello, I am KK Nayak, Director ENP of Sanron Energy Limited, also from Round Petrol Private Limited. My colleague here is Amit Bansal. Amit Bansal is here. And Anuja, Arvind, and Satish, Adib Arvind, they are all here as a team. So basically, Minister Rubai, he knows me very well because I was leading the program for many years. So I have been in ENP industry for last 36 years, starting from Oil India Limited, Saudi Aramco, PDO, Shell Oman. I was in KN Vedanta for about 8 years. Then with this company, I'm leading them, the ENP. We are venturing very rapidly into not only into ENP, also renewable like green hydrogen, green ammonia, then nuclear, anything else, you know, which can substitute the fossil fuels or other things. Solar is now become very old. We want to do something new which is coming in the unway. So solar has been here in India for last 40 years. So it is almost matured. So here I'll show you how we want to run our operations, not using the not using the traditional methods. You see here we are doing the multi-stage hydraulic fracturing, and there we can recovery of the wells almost 10 times the normal wells. You know, the well will go like vertical like this, then horizontal section, very long section, then we catch it, frack in various stages, up to 5 to 8 stages. India normally maximum stages we fracture is 3 stages. Here we can stage up to 8 stages, 10 stages, and that also in 2 days. So this is the new technology we use, and sometimes we use the casing, sometimes use the perforated liners to use the maximum recovery through the horizontal section. You know, the seams are like this. So the more recovery, well will be sustaining for more time. This is the new technology used, and we also are going to use recommending blockchain, several other technologies.
Sir, today Hardeep Puri ji was here in the exhibition area, and unka ek opening remarks tha morning mein.
Yes.
To uske bare mein aap kuch bolenge. What's the vision, jo Prime Minister ka vision hai, to take India 2047 में हम लोग एक विकसित देश होना चाहते हैं, तो उसमें आपको लग रहा है कि क्या आप लोग का क्या कंट्रीब्यूशन है इन द एंटायर इंडस्ट्री सर?
यू नो आई एम पार्ट ऑफ हिज मिनिस्ट्री आल्सो. You know, I've been working with Petroleum Ministry for last 36 years. So whatever is PM's vision to increase the energy quantum, you know, it should be majority is from the domestic market, not from the import. We are now importing almost 87% of the crude oil from overseas, also from the gas, CLG. He want to increase the non-fossil as well as the energy demand is going to increase significantly by 2047, because population king, everything industry is, so all these sources, all unconventional or new technology have to adapt to make the recovery. What he was telling about the new basins, we have to target the new basins in a newer way, not the traditional way which we are doing in 30 years back,
which Sanron is doing.
Sanron is trying to bring technology, latest technology, which I have worked in Saudi Aramco, Oman, all of the countries. I have people to do it, very talented people. We are trying to bring technology not only for ourselves, also for the country. I'll try to give it to technology cell of the right, government, sir. And there is a development center.
So my aakhri sawal hai ki the Sanron is an Indian company or is it a
it's Indian
collaboration?
Company. Indian company. It's I'll Indian give you my company.
Right, sir. So we'll just now take you to the other exhibition area. Yeah. So please visit Bharat Mandapam. This is the basement, sir. Yeah. Thank you so much. Yeah. Can you stop it?